Nice. Hey guys, this is Zach.
And this is Davis.
And we're going to be showing you how to get a unique weapon, Bolar's Oathblade.
That's right.
And it is right here in Bloated Man's Grotto.
That's a different name.
Yeah, it's messed up. Yeah, I just restarted again, because I tend to restart a lot. And I restarted for this account just so that I could keep all my...
not account, character.
Yeah, character.
You got your things wrong, bro.
I can keep my character, like, just with all the unique weapons. So, that's why I've only discovered so few things.
That's right.
So, yeah, back to Bloated Man's Grotto.
Bloated Man's Grotto.
It's unusual, but you can't get the weapon if you've done the Ill Met by Moonlight quest.
Explain that. I don't know what that is.
It's...
Of course, I don't want to play the game, but...
It's a...
Someone might want to know.
Daedric quest.
Well, you haven't done the Daedric quest on this character, have you?
No. I'm just saying, like, on my old character, I tried to come get this, and it wouldn't let me, because I had done... I'd gotten the Savior's Hide and the Ring of Hersine. And I will do a tutorial on that in the near future. Anyway, to Bloated Man's Grotto. So,
sleeping in bed.
This weapon, it's one of the old blades.
Yes, it is.
And
I don't know anything.
Like not like the blades from Oblivion and stuff.
Oh God, I had Oblivion. I couldn't stand the graphics, and it glitched when I went to that hell world for the first time.
I never liked Oblivion.
I glitched, and it went to the hell world. I don't know. There was nothing. All the ways were blocked, which I don't know if I'm freaking retarded. I searched up at least 20 to 20. Oh, they killed a little rabbit.
Anyway, to get this weapon, you... Depending on your
weapon...
Depending on your level, there will be different... challenges. Like, I'm on my old account, it says like saber cats and stuff, but since I'm like level 1, like I literally just restarted the game, it's just some wolves. Anyway, if you go down in here on the water, there will be a chest, and not many people know about that. See, there's a chest, and yeah, had a good amount of gold for a level 1 person. Anyway, back onward. You gotta go around here. There will be some wolfies.
Oh no.
Some.
Kill it.
That wolf just went flying off. Oh my God, that wolf just flew off. Oh, I leveled up!
No! You sick freak!
Kill all the. Oh crap, there's a spriggan. I forgot, there's spriggans in here. Oh, see, I can level up.
What are those?
They're spriggans.
What are spriggans?
Spriggans are just these badass people.
Bad
who,
people?
Like, protect the forest. Who are very hard to beat if you are level 1 or 2 or whatever level I am.
Some of the little flies were trying to murk you, son.
Oh, I have food.
Why don't you pop a ton of potions? Just don't let him hit you. No!
No! Really?
No! He's healing! No!
I know what to do. Just get some stamina, I guess.
Yeah.
Some stamina. And then, boom! Power
attack. Use some magic. Do you not have your magic? Oh, yeah, you don't need it.
Oh! Yeah. Power attack. That's what I'm talking about.
Let's say you're a swear freshy. No, I don't know.
I got
Taproot is a good. Eat it! Eat it! Eat it! Eat it!
Yummy. Oh, crap. We need some magic. Gonna get my restoration going a bit.
Oh, you got that fresh sweat. Why didn't you just use that instead of damn potions?
Because I want to keep attacking.
Oh.
Anyway, yeah.
Free bag.
Kinda some murdered bunnies.
That's legit, bro. You sick. You sick freak, boy.
Anyway, just keep going down the path. It's, yeah. It's pretty straightforward, you know. Follow the yellow brick road type stuff. And here it is. The shrine.
Is that a Stormcloak? Because that looks freaking awesome.
It says Shrine of Talos.
I know it's Talos.
And...
Get the stone. Oh, yeah. Get those potions,
yeah.
Too.
And anyway, Bolar's Oathblade, right here. It's a blade sword.
Freaking pretty expensive.
Is yeah,
there,
I know.
You can read the thing under it, right? Is there a little piece of
yeah,
paper?
And there's Bolar's Writ. So he
to
who finds
this... Let me read this.
Whatever.
To he who finds this, know that I, Acilius, Bolar, last of the blades to survive the attack on Cloud Ruler Temple, took refuge here in this ancient sanctuary. The Thalmor have come for me, but they shall not desecrate this place. I go forth to meet my death with honor. If you are worthy, take up my blade and do the same.
Yep, and here...
Yeah. Take the friggin' blade!
Bolar's Oathblade.
Turn up!
And it's pretty cool. I'm not gonna lie, is 25 point stamina damage, and creatures and people up to level 12 flee from combat for 30 seconds. So it is pretty awesome. It's one-handed blade sword. It's just pretty awesome. Anyway, oh, there's also a chest in this corner. Forgot to mention that. Oh, well, why did I take a steel mace? Oh, why not? Anyway, it's good to get this because before you do the ill met by moonlight, because if you don't, I came here and all this was destroyed. And so you couldn't get the thing. And all this was pretty much destroyed. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed the video. Please drop a like and a comment on what you thought. Thanks. Bye.